Have you ever wondered what happens when you disable all three safety measures of a soda stream?
As it happens, I have. I've also never thought to actually do it.
Whoa.
I think my water's too fizzy.